The teaching of local languages to children is becoming a big challenge for both parents and educationists across the African continent. Most parents give priority to having their children speak international languages like English and French, which are also used as mediums of instruction in schools right from nursery level. This way, some African languages are fading out, thus threatening people's culture, yet language is the obvious driver of culture.
In Tanzania, the African languages are a little bit dying, apart from the Kiswahili. Kiswahili also is, we call it African language, but it's a mix a little bit, and it's not a very pure African language. But in Tanzania, we have more than 20 tribes, 120 tribes, with each language, they're speaking their own language. So their culture, by using Kiswahili, their culture is ceasing their ways.
Thanks to an initiative by the Association for the Development of Education in Africa, in partnership with other entities, authors and publishers in Uganda and other African countries will have a chance to churn out more children's books in local language.
Some people have been having challenges typing their languages, for instance using Microsoft Word, because there are certain characters that are not part of the listing of characters in Microsoft Word, so this is a special software developed with African languages in mind. It also offers easy, quick design, book design tools that the author can use to test what they are doing.
It is a very great opportunity for me because being a publisher and a writer at the same time, I have learned that we can produce books so easily using Bloom software, and it is so simple that even a person who knows basic computer skills can publish a book by themselves.
After the week-long capacity building being carried out in Kampala, the trainers will go back to their countries and communities and take local language authors through the use of Bloom software, an innovation by the Strategic Language Initiative, SLI, supported by the Global Book Alliance.